Hello everyone, my name is Yudhapong Bakunan. Today we will present Interger. If you're ready, let's go!
The meaning of the integer. Integer are whole number that describe opposite idea in mathematics. Integers can either be negative, positive, or zero. The integer zero is neither. It is neither positive nor negative, but is an integer. Integer can be represented on a number line, which can help us understand of the integer. Positive integer are to the right of zero. The sign for positive integer is plus. Negative integer are to the left of zero. The sign for a negative integer is minus. Root for integer. When signs are the same as the number. When signs are the different subject, the number. When parentheses are involved, we get to Newton. This is where you need to draw some facts. Root summary for multiplication. When you multiply a positive, multiply negative, you get a negative. When you multiply a negative, multiply positive, you get a negative. When you multiply a negative, multiply negative, you get a positive. When you multiply a positive, multiply positive, you get a positive. Example, 5 plus parenthesis minus 1 equal 5 minus 1 equal 4. 5 minus parenthesis minus 1 equal 5 plus 1 equal 6. 5 plus parenthesis plus 5 equal 5 plus 5 equal 10. Root for dividing integer. The quotient of two integer with the same sign is positive. Example. The quotient of two integer with different sign is negative. Example. Vocabulary. Integer จำนวนเต็ม positive integer จำนวนเต็มบวก negative integer จำนวนเต็มลบ addition การบวก subtraction การลบ division การหาร multiplication การคูณ